gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. Should have taken it. I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell.
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when the boys came back from the Caribbean. He's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
To the captain, dog, Mr. Milton.
John. Where's John? Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Jack, he's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. Now, you gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No,
don't you walk with me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me. sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in the caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail
Roberts. Always was a good thief.
That you was. Get out of here.
See the whole world pass by.